Alright, so three of us just got into that taxi over there. There's Ajay.
Ajay, Ajay.
Okay.
Yeah,
and us three are gonna try to get into a tuk-tuk to Khaosan Road.
Okay,
Khaosan
Road.
Hey.
Khaosan Road.
You like?
No.
No, we don't like.
Gay boy?
Huh?
He said, "Jaden, he said what?"
No, you just asked. You just asked gay boy.
No.
Girlfriend.
Oh, yeah.
We out here.
Yeah. Thank you to all Tuk Tuks.
$250.
No. Slate boy over here. Slate. Is that a 50?
That's
50.
Yeah.
Hey.
Alright, here we are at Khaosan Road.
Yeah.
We're about to get our party on. This is the main backpacking traveler site in Bangkok.
And it's about to be dope.
Let's go.
Chill.
Mike, that's the
shoe
we came in on.
Are you sure? Yeah. Alright, well. That doesn't look like a main street, man. That looks like it's still an alleyway.
Just watch your shoe.
What are you guys saying? You guys trying to get in this?
Like I said no from the start, so I'm down. You said yes, you said yeah.
Yeah, but like, how are you feeling about the sketchiness level of this right now?
It's not bad. It's not too bad.
I'm saying we dip. Yeah.
We dip?
Nice.
Okay, no.
What the fuck do you want now? Dead people.
Nah. Alright, so.
Get out of here.
Hey, man.
Sketch situations, but yeah, but like I didn't feel comfortable about any of that. The sketch alleyway and all that, no.
Here, getting food. Here's Michael's food roll.
So exactly.
Hey, wait. Here. No kidneys lost.
No kidneys lost. Exactly. No kidneys lost, and we're getting some dope food right now. So I'm happy. We're happy.
done heading back home. You know how we do. The only mode of transportation that's acceptable in Bangkok. The tuk tuk.
Yeah, I feel like Muhammad Ali when I pull up to the scene. Dodging all these freaks, cause my squad is all I need. I wanna swing like Willie B, how I'm swinging from these trees. Pull off in a Jeep, said I'll see you in a week. I feel like Muhammad Ali when I pull up to the scene. Dodging all these freaks, cause my squad is all I need. I'm
going to swing like we're in Bangkok, and you know what? You gotta take the air because we wanna keep our kidneys.
Exactly. I ain't got no room for no rectomy scars.
Yo.
Bring this shit. This shit. Yeah. Yeah. Since a youngin'.